What are you doing?
What are you doing?
No, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
No, what are you doing?
What are you doing? Captain gives orders on the ship.
The captain of the ship is given orders.
My ship makes me captain.
They be my charts.
That makes you chart man. Nobody move!
Drop me, Brian.
Oh, bugger.
We'll season it, eh?
Did no one come to save me just because they missed me?
I'm standing over there with him.
Oh! Oh! All the sheets handsomely, boys! Scandalize the team!
Aye, throw it away!
Do something! Hey, Scungeely! Got it! Come to negotiate, eh? Have you, you slimy git? Look what I got. I got a jar of dirt. I got a jar of dirt. And guess what's inside it?
Enough!
I'll just stop it.
You!
You're supposed to be dead!
Am I not?
Partner.
Parlay?
That's the one!
Parlay! Down to the depths, whatever mutton they thought of parlay!
That would be the French.
Scarlet!
Not sure I deserve that. Giselle.
Who was she?
What? I may have deserved that. Anna Maria.
I suppose you didn't deserve that one either.
No, that one I deserve.
You stole my boat!
Actually.
The shade! The rum!
Yes! The rum is gone!
Why is the rum gone?
One, because it is a vile drink that turns even the most respectable men into complete scoundrels. Two, that signal is over 1,000 feet high. The entire Royal Navy is out looking for me. Do you really think that there is even the slightest chance that they won't see it?
But why is the rum gone?
Just wait, Captain Sparrow. You give it 1 hour, maybe two. Keep a weather eye open and you will see white sails on that horizon.
Get away from there! You don't have permission to be aboard there, mate.
I'm sorry, it's such a pretty boat. Ship.
What's your name?
Smith.
Oh, Smithy, if you like.
What's your purpose in Port Royal, Mr. Smith?
Yeah,
and no lies.
All right, then.
I confess. It is my intention to commandeer one of these ships, pick up a crew and Tortuga, raid, pillage, plunder, and otherwise pilfer my Weasley black guts out.
I said no lies.
I think he's telling the truth.
If he were telling the truth, he wouldn't have told us.
Unless, of course, he knew you wouldn't believe the truth, even if he told it to you.